Oftentimes you'll hear of miracle cures and outrageous claims, and it's important to check and see if any of these claims are backed by research. Nutritional supplements can help with symptom management for cancer patients. That can include perhaps dealing with their fatigue, nausea and vomiting. We know that ginger is an effective supplement. Things like insomnia, some nutritional supplements have been shown to work in that. Supplements can have an effect, perhaps a beneficial effect on our immune system. There's a number of supplements that have anti-inflammatory effects, things like cumin and omega-3s. Even omega-6 fatty acids have been shown to have anti-inflammatory effects, which have beneficial effects on the immune system. It's extremely important to discuss all your nutritional supplements with your doctor. You can interact with some of your medications. It's important that your physician know everything that you're on, and that way that they can give you advice on what to take, what to avoid, and perhaps work out a supplementation regimen with you. To date, no supplement has been shown to cure, treat, or diagnose any cancer, and that any claim to that is not true. It's very important that if you hear a claim like that, to be skeptical, remain skeptical, and probably not take that supplement.